here at the Springs Garden World with Dr. John McVeigh. How are you, John?
Great, thank you. Great to be here. Beautiful spot.
Oh, it is, mate. It's a great part of the world. Mate, I just wanted to... I've been watching you in Parliament and hearing your addresses, and people might think that's a bit boring, but, mate, you're sending some really important messages to Australia about what's happening in our beautiful city.
I am, and that's very much my intention going forward, because we are the leading regional area in the country. Toowoomba, we should not forget, is the biggest private sector inland city in Australia. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. The only bigger one is Canberra, and it's not a private sector city.
that's
a really important point. We've got so much coming together with infrastructure. But I think the philanthropy in our city is just magnificent. Mm-hmm. And the Camellia Show, particularly support for mm-hmm. the Toowoomba Hospice, is a great example of that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, excellent. And, mate, I do want to give a shout-out, and I'm sure you recognise this, people like Dine Darling Downs with Chris O'Brien, Kim Cahill with her page of connecting, myself and others. There's a heap of us that are trying to just get community spirit and just engage the community together, work together.
Absolutely. Particularly important, I think, in these days since things like council de-amalgamation mm-hmm. in 2008, for example, maintaining a heart and a spirit in Pittsworth, in Oakey, in Highfields, certainly here in Toowoomba. Is very important, mm-hmm. and the efforts of yourself and others is really important in that regard.
Great, thank you for that. And look, I really do want to thank you for addressing Parliament and putting Toowoomba out there, because this city, I reckon the next 10 years, it's going to be a different place.
Absolutely. I was a typical Toowoomba lad myself when I was a kid, finished school, couldn't wait to get out of the place.
Yep.
Started our own family, came back not so many years after leaving and realised this is the best place in the world. There's no doubt about that.
That's right. So Toowoomba 4350, more than just a postcode, and it's engagement.
Absolutely. Couldn't agree more.
Yeah. Thanks, John, for your time. I appreciate it. Cheers.
Great
Take
see
care.
You.
See you.
Thanks, John.